Hey YouTube, it's your boy J Miles. Today we're back with another video. Today we're doing Ratchet and Clank with the part, which is for the gameplay for the PS5. Yeah, I'm gonna do now just delete it like that. I'm just trying to check it, see if I'm recording or something. Go to the game. I choose rookie or something like that, since I gotta do this super fast.
Members of the resistance, report to your nearest intake facility immediately.
Of the game, since I
we promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
And that's where it is, since we know she's in that robotic suit or something like that. We just counterboard a Ratchet.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the infobot?
Yeah, and that's the prologue of the game.
See?
A counterpart of Clank, which is the female version of Ratchet.
Gotta go. Here, it'll help you get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
And that's probably Ratchet.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in...
Yeah, am I recording? Yeah. Since I'm just checking to make sure.
Washed up.
Because sometimes I forget.
Need to perform any heroics.
Since, yeah,
I'm like
I forgot
it's smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank!
Like, wow, isn't that...
I, Captain Copernicus Metric
Clark,
will be your host.
And then with it. Just saying,
Tinker,
yeah, first thing, thanks for the show. Since we're the worst. that shoot the boards, which is the brain. I think it's the robotic parts.
Heroes is safe.
Hey, I think I found the wombat.
What is this supposed to be a reenactment of?
Shoot.
Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show.
Yeah, the game was released for PS5.
Someone put a bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Are behind this, or the Cragmites, or Dr. Nefarious.
No way!
Yeah.
Nefarious has been retired longer than we have.
Pistol to level 2.
Speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault,
so
I will cut to the chase.
Ratchet,
I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to. I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
No, pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes,
Oh yeah, that's Dr. Pierce. I didn't pay attention on
him.
He's gone back to his
group
by himself. Instead of this generally still. But he's pretty cool on the Xbox and on the robot version.
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good.
Like skateboard time.
Would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This will be just like old times.
Yeah, and then
come on.
Love graphics.
Looks like nefarious
for this game.
Somewhere near the
PS5
train station.
And something
go,
PS5
Mrs.
Right
Zircon.
Now.
We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon?
Yeah,
Mrs. Zircon
weapon.
Has it all.
A little bit of shatter bone.
Mrs.
Zircon
was
begging.
More goons incoming.
Yeah, you didn't hear that jumping on the skin. Seems like I'll take care of it. Hopefully I'll get done. You know our dog. I guess I haven't done the gameplay for a long time.
One more to go. Train pulling away. Let's go.
Yep, I finally got past this part.
Dimensionator, nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator.
Strikes back again.
Yeah, right. Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates. Say goodbye.
Bullseye. Yeah. Hell of a net, huh?
Wait. What did you do?
Another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz.
Yeah, that's
glove.
The thing that they can teleport or something like that.
Them.
So seeing the other rivers way up there.
Did you see that?
That was rather exciting.
All up there. Yeah. And then, yes, I gotta go. Since I still gotta upgrade this shatter bomb weapon.
Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough.
Since I don't need gameplay like that. Yeah, Yes, we were finally at the train station. Here's one. That's it. Check over here to make sure we got crates. Since we got a design enforcer, I'm gonna buy that. Since I gotta spend a lot of money on something else. My health to like level 20.
Thank you.
shooting Dr. Nefarious, since we know he's the most perfect time. Sorry about that, dog trouble. Since I love my dog, a little hard dog, bro. Yeah,
you think a crushing defeat is all it takes to stop me?
I mean, yes.
Well, think again. We're going to a dimension where I always. So you can finally know
how it feels. The dimensions are weakening considerably.
Until that's my stepsister came home, I hope y'all are running.
Did I do it? Oh, what is this?
What's with all the neon?
This is the part where you lose. Ratchet, the dimension ate her.
That's fine, Ratchet. Yeah.
Clank? this place.
Well, guys, I'm gonna stop right here. If you enjoyed the podcast, I'll say wait to get news to show you to like, share, and subscribe, and also hit the notification bell if you get a chance. So yeah, wait to hope you enjoyed the prologue of Ratchet And Clank with the bar and spin the board in G Miles. Peace out.